Hazel, I think I forgot to remove the lens cap again. It was only for a year, though.